Tell me where to go, tell me what to do. I'll be right there for you. Tell me what to say, no matter if it's true. I'll say it all for you. For you.
Off his weed.
I used to be the type of kid that grew up repping at Fodder's Market. Regardless where I'm going or where I'm coming from, talking about the strip and that block of Lindenwood that I'm walking. Up and down them steps in 44 that I was walking, and crawling up when I was just a young lad at Target. Was the first system I was trying to spill some coffee inside of. Accidentally, that's what they told me. I ain't believe it, cause that fucking system kinda phony. Then I got my Nintendo, my cheese, and bologna. I ate a sandwich, check my boat. I beat up on my homies. Kung Fu and Double Dragon Part 2, of course. He had to do it, that's just the way that them people bought me up in the hood. I got older, I seen a couple homies do that behind the back chatter. That label phony. Motherfuckers like them since the youth, and I don't blow them. They blow me, that be my dick, nigga. You should know me. No. I moved to Phoenixville to be a father. Rep my son and watch him grow to be a little stronger than I was at the younger age, cause I ain't had no father. Now he's supposed to be coming home, but why bother? I'm 32, what the fuck do I learn from a father that's been acting like a kid who never fucking bothered to go to school, middle finger in his whole father. Well, guess what? This nigga gotta get bothered and get intact with the fact that these people hopping up on a different vibe at the same time. Hawkins dropping line after line, trying to keep his topics in line and in tune with the people watching. You know my radio show, I keep on switching topics. Hopefully that guy that you people fucking watching is not your worshiping about no chains or no watches. If you not listening, then you be plotting. Soon as a nigga start wishing that you niggas drop it, that be an album, then you see the money that you profit. What becomes a man who gets the whole fucking profit, but loses his soul in the process? Is that some knowledge that you don't wanna hear? Nah, Hakeem, that's just some nonsense. And that's exactly why I don't hang random guys since, cause they talking all that nonsense, and this is my
legacy,
doesn't have to resort always talking about the liquor that I'm sipping or the bitches balling, whether they stripping or the guns that I'm busting off. Just a different type of path to put you in coffins. Your dick here's distracted by MCs talking about some BBSs or some cars that you ain't driving. You just be walking and impressing by the shit they talking. Are you signed? Why you throwing up them signs too often? You get confused, look at the news and the children talking about being princesses and the games offered. We ain't talking about the ones that you playing off. And it's just the shit that you ain't witnessing that's leading coffin after coffin in the ground while the children walking, chanting all these stupid slurs and the shit they offering on the truth. You watch them make a move and you don't talk to them. Never say nothing, you just keep letting them walk through it. Dumb motherfuckers like ourselves, putting ourselves through the wire and the fire burning hell. We're going when it's done, but if this nigga knows so well, how the fuck he ain't ascend to heaven, cause I'm not dead well. Inside maybe, there's all these niggas then blood fried, this cry baby. So I gotta fly baby. The wings off, the fallen angel was coming to bear light and I can thank you. Now this is mine.
Dropping dead like flies, man. And, you know, a lot of times we don't want to express ourselves to people. We try to fight our feelings and act like we don't feel what we feel. Let me tell y'all something. Don't waste time in this life holding on to grudges or pretending that you don't feel what you feel, whether it's negativity or positivity. Please express yourself, because I've been to too many funerals in the last week and a half, 2 weeks. My uncle, my friend, I got another funeral to go to on June the 4th. I'm tired. And there's people that I love, I care about, and I respect. And sometimes we go through things, and sometimes we go through indifferences. We may disagree and agree to disagree. But that being said, please don't hold grudges, and please don't express yourself to people. I talked to a woman that I care about very deeply earlier today, and she said something to me that stirred me about that she do care, but she can't let herself feel that. Let me tell you something. Don't hide those emotions, because you never know when somebody's going to be gone. God bless you.